So early morning hiking, man C-Dub, he's the mountaineer around here. So this is our trail. I don't know if you can see it, but that's a trailhead right there.
A few deer carpeted out for us.
3,000 foot elevation. Three thousand foot elevation in 2 miles. So in other words, we're just gonna basically walk straight up that mountain. Thanks, Cody.
Yeah. Hey guys, this is Justin Prince. So I wanted to share with you my thoughts about Memorial Day. So I'm standing outside of my home here in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we are so blessed to be able to have days like this where you can reflect and be grateful for the country that we have, the freedoms that we have. And even if you're not an American, if you're watching this and you live in a free land, a land that has economic opportunity and political freedom, you're in very rare air. You're in a very unique place. So we are in our company's cafe right now, but we survived the hike. And have some people in town, just been doing meetings this morning, but I've got to do a small presentation. But I've got my tilapia and broccoli ready to roll, dude. So, got lunch, and then we'll go rock out this presentation. For many of us, we've only breathed this air. And it's the only air we know how to breathe. Our parents breathed it, our grandparents breathed it, and our great-grandparents breathed it, and so on. And there's people around the world that have never had a chance to breathe that type of air, the air of economic opportunity and of political freedom. And so this air, the winds can shift. They can shift on all countries. America didn't always breathe this kind of air. This stuff that was earned, it was paid for with a price.
It's like a crescendo. And then I think the seven, the scene seven can almost come down. Mm-hmm. I think it's like boom. And it's like chapter unprepped.
And so be grateful for this air and do something with your life. I remember thinking to myself that becoming someone and pursuing opportunity in the United States of America, and again in any free nation around the world, pursuing opportunity is not only your right, it is your responsibility.